The art of perseverance involves an absurd amount of planning, patience, and finally, when the time is right, the execution. My father is a drunken, lazy, old fool whose only real aspiration in life is to be rid of me. Fine, we'll have it your way, old man. Framing a murder 101. Step 1. Leave overnight food on kitchen counter. Let it go bad, just like he would. Step 2. Stage everything with a mix of painstaking accuracy and a nice tinge of sloppiness. Overdone. Dramatic. Like a drunkard. Step 3. Retrieve cash from stuffed couch and mattress. All this hard work, my own sweat and blood. And yes, blood. My sticky, gooey, slimy blood. Harvested over weeks and weeks of pain and suffering. Step 4. Cheap latex gloves. Discounted, disposable, your getaway card. Fallacy, yes. Paranoia, not quite so. You either get busy living or get busy dying. So happy days, old man. Prepare to be amazed beyond all expectations. Because the joke is on you, and I get the last laugh.